The elbow. Make sure the scapula is blocked by the table. Make sure the thenar web space is just distal to the glenoid on the humerus. Make sure your elbow and your forearm is in the direction of your force. And inferiorly glide.